The new Wipro Smart LED bulb lets you switch between 16 million colors and adjust brightness to any level. It can even help you in scene creation and customization. Schedule the off and on time to your liking or to your partner's. You can also group it with other Wipro Smart LED bulbs to operate them together. The icing on the cake is that you can control it from anywhere in the world. Follow these steps to connect your Wipro Smart LED bulb to Wi-Fi. 1. Turn on your smartphone's location settings. 2. Set up your account on the Wipro Next Smart Home app. 3. Click the plus sign in the top right corner and select Lighting Devices. 4. Switch your Wipro Smart LED bulb on and off 3 times continuously. 5. Wait for the bulb to blink rapidly. Pairing mode should be on. 6. Click Confirm and enter your Wi-Fi password. Here's how you can do it all and connect to Amazon Echo, Google Home, IFTTT. Control your smart LED bulb by talking to it. Alexa comes with the solution. 1. Enable Wipro Next Smart Home skills on your Echo. 2. Give the bulb a name you'd like. Example, living room light. 3. Discover your Wipro Smart LED. 4. Control it with voice commands. You'll be able to do something like this. Alexa, dim the living room light by 50%. You can even talk to it through Google Home. 1. Enable Wipro Next Smart Home action on Google Home. 2. Give the bulb a name you like. Example, living room light. 3. Control your Wipro Smart LED with voice commands. Try it out. Say, OK Google, change the living room light to blue. For IFTTT, 1. Enable Wipro Next Smart Home on your IFTTT account. 2. Create an applet to control your smart LED bulb. 3. Personalize the results of your commands. Test it out by configuring the bulb to turn blue as soon as it is switched on. Now go on and give your home 16 million makeovers.